Hey Barstow Mama, this is NC Shorty 82. Just saying hello. Love your page. I'm a subscriber. The best advice my parents ever gave me. There's been so much. My mother, God rest her soul, she told me one time, because I was upset, I wear my heart on my sleeve. She told me, she said, baby, they talked about Jesus, so you know they're going to talk about you. And that's really got me through. Now, my daddy would always say, you know, when something would happen, he'd say, you got to let that roll off your back like water. Just let it roll off your back like water. So I can see how they were, like, equally yoked, like people say, because, you know, I'm such a, like, I take stuff to the heart. I don't even know how I got videos on YouTube, because as soon as I see a bad comment or something like that, I'm like, oh, you know. But, you know, my mother just let me know that they're going to talk about you. People are going to talk about you whether you're in the right. People are going to talk about you whether you're in the wrong. So just do you and do what you have to do. And my daddy let me know that when people talk about you, he reinforced it and added something to it and let me know that when people talk about you, you just got to let that roll off your back. Don't let that deter you from your goals. So I really thank God that I had a solid support system growing up. You know, my mother's not with me anymore. You know, I still have my father. So I'm really grateful for those words of advice. And that's not the only good thing they told me, but, I mean, I think that's the best advice. And it's something I still go to, you know, even today, you know. Yesterday I had to, you know, dip into that memory bank and think about what my mother said to me and what my father said to me. So this is NC Shorty signing off. All right.